Hello students, hope you all are fine. In the previous class we discussed about how to multiply two matrices. In today's class we shall discuss about some more problems based on multiplication. Okay, you are given two matrices, matrix A and matrix B. First of all, he is asking whether AB and BA exist. Can you multiply A and B, and can you multiply B and A? That is what he is asking. After multiplication, here he is asking to check whether AB is equal to BA. You have to check whether AB is equal to BA. That is, we have to check whether the commutative property holds good or not in case of matrices. So let us do AB first. Given A is equal to 1 minus 2, 3 minus 4, 2, 5. B is equal to 2, 3, 4, 5, 2, 1. So here order of matrix here is 2 by 3. Here it is 3 by 2. The number of columns of first matrix is equal to number of rows of second matrix. So you can multiply these two matrices. The resultant matrix will be of the order 2 by 2. So AB is equal to, how to multiply? First row, first column, first row, second column, second row, first column, second row, second column. This is how you have to multiply. First row, first column, 1 into 2 plus minus 2 into 4 plus 3 into 2. We shall take bigger length, matrix of bigger length, right. 1 into 3 minus 2 into 5 plus 3 into 1. Here also, minus 4 into 2 plus 2 into 4 plus 5 into 2 minus 4 into 3 plus 2 into 5 plus 5 into 1. Now let us add this. AB is equal to 2 minus 8 plus 6, 3 minus 10 plus 3, minus 8 plus 8 plus 10, minus 12 plus 10 plus 5. Now, this is equal to what? 6 plus 2, 8, 8 minus 8, 0. 3 plus 3, 6, 6 minus 10, minus 4. Plus 8, minus 8, cancel, you have 10. 5 plus 10, 15. 15 minus 12, 3. So this is the resultant matrix. Now we shall do BA. We have done AB, now we shall do BA. So first of all, check whether BA exists or not. BA, B into A. What is B? 2, 3, 4, 5, 2, 1. What is A? 1 minus 2, 3. 1 minus 2, 3. Minus 4, 2, 5. This is of the order 3 by 2. And this is of the order 2 by 3. Columns of first matrix is equal to rows of second matrix, so you can multiply BA. Now, this is equal to first row, first column, first row, second column, first row, third column, second row, first column, second row, second column, second row, third column. Next, third row, first column, third row, second column, third row, third column. This is how you have to multiply. Now, let's see. 2 into 1 plus 3 into minus 4, 2 into minus 2 plus 3 into 2, 2 into 3 plus 3 into 5. Next, 4 into 1 plus 5 into minus 4, 4 into minus 2 plus 5 into 2, 4 into 3 plus 5 into 5, 2 into 1 plus 1 into minus 4, 2 into minus 2 plus 1 into 2, 2 into 3 plus 1 into 5. 2 into 3 plus 1 into 5. Right. 2, 3, 4, 5, 2, 1. Yes. Now, add these elements. 2 minus 12, minus 4 plus 6, 6 plus 15. 4 minus 20, minus 8 plus 10, 12 plus 25, 2 minus 4, minus 4 plus 2, 6 plus 5. So what do you get after adding? 2 minus 12 is minus 10. 6 minus 4, 2, 6 plus 15, 21, 4 minus 20, minus 16, 10 minus 8, 2, 12 plus 25, 37, 2 minus 4, minus 2, 2 minus 4, minus 2, 6 plus 5, 11. So you got a matrix of the order 3 by 3. Is AB equal to BA? So clearly what you'll write at the end? At the end you'll write clearly AB is not equal to BA. That is, A and B do not commute. That is, they do not satisfy the commutative property. Let us discuss the next problem. Problem. If A is equal to I 0, 0 I, find A square. What is A square? A square is A into A. So you have to find A square. Consider A square, which is A into A. What is A here? I 0 0 I. One more A. I 0 0 I. You have to multiply rows with columns. How to multiply? First row, first column. First row, second column. Second row, first column. Second row, second column. This is how you will multiply. Now, I into I plus 0 into 0. I into 0 plus 0 into I. 0 into I plus I into 0, 0 into 0 plus I into I. So what do you get? I square plus 0, 0 plus 0, 0 plus 0, 0 plus I square. That is, I square 0, 0 I square. What is I square equal to? Minus 1. I square value is? I square value is minus 1. So here you get minus 1, 0, 0, minus 1. That is the value. of a square. So therefore, a square is equal to minus 1, 0, 0, minus 1. Shall discuss the next problem. Third one. If a is equal to 2, 4, minus 1, k and a square is equal to 0, find k, find the value of k, right? Consider a square. What is a square? A into a, that is 2, 4, minus 1, k into 2, 4, minus 1, k. If you multiply these two, what do you get? How to multiply these two matrices? First row, first column, first row, second column, second row, first column, second row, second column. This is how we shall multiply. So you get 2 into 2 plus 4 into minus 1, 2 into 4 plus 4 into k, minus 1 into 2 plus k into minus 1, minus 1 into 4 plus k into k. That is equal to 4 minus 4, 8 plus 4k, minus 2 minus k, minus 4 plus k square. Now, you have these values. Given a square is equal to 0. Given a square is equal to 0, that is equal to null matrix. So what we shall do is 4 minus 4 is 0, 8 plus 4k, minus 2 minus k, minus 4 plus k square, right? Now this is equal to null matrix, that is 0 0 0 0. To find k, what I'll do is I'll equate 8 plus 4k is equal to 0. This implies 8 plus 4k is equal to 0. 4k is equal to minus 8. K is equal to minus 8 by 4. K is equal to minus 2. Therefore, k value is equal to minus 2. We are equating. In order to get k, you can take anything, but this is better one. 8 plus 4k is equal to 0. When you have done 8 plus 4k is equal to 0, k value you got it as minus 2. That is about this problem. We shall discuss the next problem. If a is equal to 300 030 003, then find a power 4. Now this is a diagonal this is a scalar matrix, or this is a diagonal matrix. In this case, what we shall do is you have a formula. Suppose if a is equal to a 0 0 0 b 0 0 0 c, then a power n is equal to a power n 0 0 0 b power n 0 0 0 c power n, where n belongs to natural numbers. Now here you have a as 3 0 0 0 3 0. This is true only for diagonal matrix 003, a power 4 is equal to 3 power 4 0 0 0 3 power 4 0 0 0 3 power 4. What is 3 power 4? 3 3 is 9, 9 3 is 27, 27 3 is 81. So here you get 81 0 0 0 81 0 0 0 81. So therefore a power 4 is equal to 81 0 0 0 81 0 0 0 81. That's about today's class, children. We shall continue in the next class.